There are two essential qualities to humans, which are good action and wisdom. These two elements will differentiate you from the others. It will elevate you to be a better person. With good action, we'll create good energy, and good energy brings in happiness and content. Good action can be consist of charity works or just simply helping others, as well as a strong will to hold your urges and impulses to make sure you are doing the right thing. And in the end, all the good action that you doing, in turns, it will give you true wisdom, in that you can spread the word and share the wisdom with others. And that is the purpose and the quality of human should have, the quality that can be identified as the value of human being and as the purpose of human.